mountain biking, bro.
What's up, guys? Hey, bro, yellow aa raha re. Aisa kaisa?
Hey, dude.
Hey, bro, where are we going? Kuch chale, kuch.
Are we are going to a place which is anonymous.
We're going
we can't disclose that.
On the way to Baramati. And it's not a place that we can tell you what it is.
Yeah, it's the name of the place we can just tell you is you can have it daily. It's roti and we're taking our kapda and makan.
People them want, woman them a flex and the man them a chant. Got the 60s style it off a comeback. Draw for your bell bottom black heel and frack. Boom shakala crude boy. You tell them no sir. Wine your body, wrinkle your belly.
We just stopped at this beautiful place before a distillery in Roti and we spotted some good deers over here.
Oh, got them on camera. Oh, superman.
Hey, let's just walk, yeah? With the...
They're running, man.
We are planning to go now to keep the car somewhere and cycle all the way to the campsite.
I know say it wild, ragamuffin style, I feed the disciplined child. Deep and go down, I can't get well versatile, I use it.
So finally we've reached Roti and we got some help from the locals. Our friend Mr. Shinde. Shinde Dada Amcha Mitra and he's helped us leave our car over here. And dhanyavad dada apla.
Dhanyavad.
Ami parat bhetuya udya sakali. See you guys later.
Jago. Who? Two of us. Bro, you are looking like a puka wala. This is mountain biking, bro. We're traveling with bags and cycles.
Yeah, we're fine.
Nah, I'm kind of dying, but I'm fine. Bro, ek kaam karte tow kar de. Let's put it in a tempo and go.
Are bap re. Watch mare mala.
Kira ne ka. Go this side. Udhar se. Come on, we can go from here only. We'll make it quicker. Pretty hot, but there's a cool breeze as well. So we are kind of enjoying this. And now we're going off-road with all our luggage.
So Nial has got all the responsibility on his shoulders, we can see that.
Literally, all the responsibility on the shoulders.
He's gonna ride this. He's going downhill.
Ow,
wow, yeah. He's got spikes in his hand.
I've got spikes in my shoes.
Yeah, and that's how he rides. And that's he's done.
Oh no, man. Shit. These things poke like spikes, bro.
Oh, he giriya. Our partner giriya.
Mare dala. Allah.
Shit, bro.
Go for it, dude.
Super. Super duper cool.
There's a route, that's it?
Yeah, come here. Yeah.
Alright!
Oh man, we are not even half of what we had accomplished so far. A little more to go, less than half, but difficult. Whew. Let's see. We've reached here, guys. A few meters away from our campsite. There's this beautiful waterfall, small one, but really beautiful.
ये जो ब्रिज है ना,
I've come from that rasta, but that side it's udhar ka baju. You can't see from this side.
We got to go through this dense forest to go over to that side, right there. Will we be able to make it? Time will tell. We got to be quick, guys, quick.
So we got chef of the evening Safaraz cooking for us, and we got some good beef steaks frying. That's how I like my steak. Good morning, everybody. Today is day two of camping out here in Roti, and Safaraz is still sleeping. Uzi is awake, but Uzi was awake.
We are the early risers. The only thing we first talk to each other is bro. Awake.
See, the bikes and the tent did a good job, yeah? Yeah, so now we'll be having breakfast in a few minutes. And for breakfast, we got baked beans and eggs and bread. But before breakfast, we'll be fixing our flats, yeah? Because if I got a front flat and I got a front flat, Safaraz is doing fine, but after we do this, then we'll be able to have breakfast. That's my front flat. Coming to Uzi's. Uzi's is also gone. And we thought Safaraz was doing fine, but Safaraz is going slowly, slowly.
So we got our flat tires and we're mending it. Our man, who's got 15 years of experience, he's doing the job. So it's not all the rosy camping and what we show. This is the behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes of Safaraz, what's going on there, bro?
Just looking out for some thorns.
Yeah, got anything till now?
No.
Not got flat tires, man. That's all we got. We got flat tires.
Stun, bro. Stun.
Stunbull?
One, right, one, two, three, it. Jump!
We finished our swim and now we're gonna have, it's time for breakfast. We got some good baked beans for breakfast, man.
Oh wow.
You want fork, sir? Uzi or Safa?
What weather we got for swimming?
Yeah.
Good event early.
Yeah, man.
I think they're sorted for lunch also now. What's the time?
It's soup time. And we just got to know this morning that this entire land belongs to Mr. Narute. Dhanyavad dada apla. Amala raila dila tumi. And we'll see you next time. Salamit. So we are done with camping at Roti. We just got to know it's Patas. All this while we were calling it Roti. And we see, this is where we say bye to the campsite, and guys, it was fun camping with you guys, man.
Awesome, bro.
Missing it.
Yeah, see you guys later. Bye bye. Bye bye. Thank you. Dhanyavad. I do the boom shakalaka to be dance out to you.